Hey, this is Jake Burns with the Bigger Better Biz channel, and I've got my LFG shirt on for Boston sports. I'm ready to go today. I've got three things you probably did not know exist in your Constant Contact account. You're gonna get a lot more out of it if you use these three things, so let's get started. All right, let's get started. I'm excited to share these three things. I think it's pretty cool. Two of them are actually relatively new in Constant Contact. The other one has been around for ages, but it's completely hidden. So let's start with the two that you can find pretty easily in Constant Contact. All right, so let's go. We're gonna go to Create. And once you do that, you have all of the options. And of course, we went over social posts in another video if you wanna check that out. Ads and landing pages. Now, events have been around a long time. The websites have been around for at least 4 or 5 years now. Landing pages and ads. Ads have been around a while too, but they haven't done a great job. I think they've really improved this process. Landing pages, they used to have landing pages, but they were really rudimentary, really simple. You couldn't do a whole lot with them. So let's start there. Landing pages and Constant Contact have come a long way. So once you go to Create and then you click on Landing Pages and it'll bring you to choose a template. So now think about it this way. You have your website, but let's say you want to have some kind of focused way, like a download that somebody can get. You have just an email sign up. You want to sell one particular product or maybe two products, something very simple. And you don't want to have to employ a web design team. You want to be able to come in and create a website just like your email, you know, that you do in Constant Contact, right? Well, Constant Contact finally pulled this together. Took them longer than maybe it should have, don't tell them that, but they've done a great job. This is pretty awesome, and you're gonna be able to build your landing pages very quickly and very simply using the same exact tools on the left-hand side. So now you can create that download and push maybe an ad on Facebook or somewhere else that you're driving traffic to. Maybe you're sending an email out trying to get people to re-engage with your business. If they come to this page, they get some kind of extra discount. So lots of different opportunities to use landing pages, but the point here is that you can do it very simply. As long as you were able to create a Constant Contact email before, you can now create landing pages. Very, very cool, very simple, just all drag and drop, just like you had before in Constant Contact, very simple. So we're not gonna get into the building today of this, we'll do that in another video, but I wanted to point out that they actually have it now and it's really, really well done. All right. So next thing are ads in Facebook. So you go to Create once again, click on Ads, and you can create a Facebook ad. You just have to go through the process, fill out the forms accordingly. This is attached to our account. This is only a test account, so it only has the basics in here, and I'm not gonna go too much further. Again, we'll do this in another video. We'll go into depth about creating your Facebook ad. But now you can create Facebook ads and drive people to your website. You can drive them back to one of those landing pages. Lots of different things you can do, but the point is you can do it all within your Constant Contact account, which I think is pretty cool. It's good stuff. All right, the last thing I'm gonna go over real quickly is something that's been in Constant Contact forever, but they keep it hidden, and I don't really know why. I think there's actually a lot of functionality here, and they keep it totally hidden. It's called Text to Sign Up. So under sign up forms, if you want people to sign up for your list, this is a cool way, especially for restaurants. I love using it as table tents in a restaurant. You can use it on the side of your truck. Say if you're doing home services, plumbing services, something like that, where you say, text us this word at this number and you can sign up for our email list. I'll show you exactly how it works. So step one is you go to sign up forms and then to landing pages, which I showed you, and then you come in here and you click on text to sign up. You add a word, a keyword that's unique to your business, and once you go through and click setup, it'll give you a number. The number is usually 22828 or, you know, another one of their one or two numbers that they have. The way it works is somebody is going to text that word to 22828. They're going to get a response. They're going to reply with their email address, and once they do, they'll be added to a list of your choice. So think of the implications here and the cool things you can do. You have it on the side of your truck. Maybe you're offering a 10% discount for new business. They sign up for your list. They show you the coupon that you get in an automated welcome email. and you have new business, right? So that's one great way to use it. Another great way to use it is, and we do it all the time for clients, at restaurants where you have a table tent and maybe they get a free appetizer if they sign up at their next time coming, or they get $5 off this bill. Whatever it might be, whatever value you attribute to having somebody on your email list to get that repeat business or that new business, you can add that as part of the table tent. So very cool feature, kind of hidden. I'll go through that one more time just to show you. Go to sign up forms, and then you go to basic landing pages, which I'm not sure why it's under there, but it's under there, so you can still find it. It's all that really matters, right? Then you go to text to sign up. All right, those are three quick things in Constant Contact. I hope you get tons more sales and grow your business by using these three things. If you have any questions whatsoever, reach out to me at jake@bryankaplan.com. That's BryanCaplan.com. And I'll see you next time on the Bigger, Better Biz Show. Thanks so much.